I've added fret markers. So now I can see what the heck I'm doing.
Thank you.